Hello and welcome to Newsclick. I am Aditi and today we're bringing you a glimpse of some of the most important stories that we report about here at Newsclick.in. The year changed and so did the decision by the Supreme Court Collegium. This change of decision by the Collegium is not just a rumour, but it is recorded in the minutes announcing the new decision recommending Justice Mahesh Dineshwari and Justice Sanjeev Khanna to Supreme Court. Sources say that the Collegium that met in December had taken a decision to elevate Justice Pradeep Nandrajog, Chief Justice of Rajasthan High Court, and Justice Rajendra Menon, Chief Justice of Delhi High Court. It is stated therein that though the Collegium then comprising of Chief Justice of India, Justices Madan B. Lokur, A.K. Sikri, N.V. Ramana and Justice S.A. Bobre had met on December 12, 2018 and had taken decisions, the present Collegium that met after reopening of the court, after winter vacation, decided to have a fresh look at the matter. Several former judges of the Supreme Court and the High Courts have voiced their disappointment on the change, calling it appalling and outrageous, and even going on to say that decisions like these continue to make the Collegium system opaque, secretive and unaccountable. The ASER survey revealed that in the last 10 years, between 2008 and 2018, productivity in the education has come down by about 18%. ASER survey reached 596 districts in rural India. While overall enrollment in the 6 to 14 age group is at over 96%, one out of every four children who leave school in class 8 does not have basic reading skills. More than 50% of them can't do basic maths like simple division. Consider this, only 8% of class 3 students in Rajasthan can do basic subtraction, and in UP, more than 60% of class 3 kids can't read words. Deficiencies are particularly marked in Jammu and Kashmir and most of the northeastern states. In these states, less than 50% of schools had provision for drinking water or girls' toilets in 2018. With the exception of Assam, the majority of schools in states in the northeast did not have library books available for students. As per the survey findings, while the percentage of schools with separate girls' toilets, available and usable, had increased by 22.8% from 32.9% in 2010 to 55.7% in 2014, the number increased by a mere 10.7% in 2018. In international news, the draft Brexit deal proposed by the Theresa May government was defeated by a margin of 230 votes in the House of Commons. It outnumbered the record 166 margin of defeat of the Ramsay-MacDonald minority government in 1924. The defeat triggered the tabling of a no-confidence motion against the May government by Labour leader Jeremy Corbyn. This is set to be debated and voted upon today, January 16th. If the motion of no confidence passes through the House, Theresa May's government is going to be the second to fail because of the Brexit debacle. May's Brexit proposal was aimed at bringing about an orderly departure from the EU and setting up a 21-month transition period to negotiate a free trade deal. With just 69 days left to the deadline to leave European Union, such a margin of defeat essentially kills the possibility of any deal that can be arrived at between Brussels and London. That is all that we have for you today in this episode of the Daily Roundup. To know more on these stories and many more, subscribe to our channel www.newsclick.in. Subscribe to us on YouTube and follow us on Facebook. Thank you for watching.